Hello everyone, how are you today? My name is Amandy Jab and I come from Sarawak, Malaysia. I came to Ireland in 2015 to study a 4-year quantity surveying degree. I've been requested by our international education manager to prepare a short video about my experience in Ireland. So in the next few minutes, I will tell you more about Letterkenny IT, the quantity surveying course, my work experience, and my life in Ireland. Letterkenny IT is situated in County Donegal, which is the northwest of Ireland. The reason I chose Letterkenny IT at the time is because they offer a work placement opportunities in the third year of studies. Furthermore, I also received a scholarship at the time. The living expenses in Letterkenny is also lower when compared to Dublin. The quantity surveying course is accredited by the Society of Chartered Surveyors Ireland, which means I'm able to apply to become a chartered quantity surveyor after having 2 years of working experience. So the class group is smaller in Letterkenny IT. For me, we used to have more than 20 people in the first year. Now we have 11 in total. I really like this because smaller class means that you can interact with the lecturers more and you get to ask more questions. The lecturers are also very helpful in terms of the assignments. If you guys are coming straight for the third and the fourth year, you can go to the LYET's website and check for the module information. Although the third year is a work placement year, you might be required to sit in with the second year students to be familiar with the construction technology, the methods of measurement, and the contract law. You also get to join clubs and society, familiar yourself with the environment and people instead of going straight into the workplace. You will have 4 written assignments which requires you to read some textbooks and do some research. I think this is a very good experience because it prepares you for 12,000 words dissertation in your fourth year. So in terms of my working experience, lasted for 1.5 years in total because I've worked for the employers for 2 summers. And how I got my job is that a few months after I came to Letterkenny IT, they organized an industry day where they invited a lot of employers to come and meet the students. So I met my employer there and I got a chance to do a 3-month paid internship with them in Dublin. They were happy with me, therefore, I got the chance to come back for my work placement year. After that, I got a job offer from them, which means that I could start working for them after I graduated from Letterkenny IT. So, some information for you guys. In terms of the software we use, they use Microsoft Office, mainly Microsoft Excel for the reporting. For example, doing cost plans, tender analysis, monthly valuation, and final account. And for measurements, we use COSX for building works and ArcTech Earthworks 3D to measure the cut and fill. COSX is also used to produce bills of quantities. The method of measurements we use here is called ARM4, which stands for Agreed Rules of Measurement 4th Edition. We also use Bluebeam as our PDF viewer instead of Adobe Reader. Some companies also use Bluebeam to do the measurement. In Letterkenny IT, we learn to use BuildSoft Qubit and Moodshark. I believe the skills of using measurement software are quite transferable, so you should be fine after reading some tutorials on YouTube. By the way, you will also get paid during the internship, which would range between $1,300 to $1,500 in Dublin. I'm not sure about other places, because it could be lower or higher depending on where you are. So this brings me to the next topic, the current job opportunities in Ireland. So in terms of the current job opportunities in Ireland, there are shortages of QS now. According to the Society of Chartered Surveyors, the vacancy position between now and 2021 likely to be more than 2,000, so they do need more quantity surveyors, both the contractors and the consultants. So for you guys, there's a high chance for you to continue working for the employers after your placement year. You can start doing some research on LinkedIn or Indeed.com. I'll show you some examples. Notably, a lot of job opportunities are not advertised. You can go to the company's careers page and see if they're actually looking for new candidates. You can also contact them directly. The starting salary of a graduate QS is typically between 28,000 to 30,000 per year, which will be about 2,000 to 2,200 euros per month after tax. It could also be lower or higher depending on the location factors. So in terms of the cost of living in Ireland, in Letterkenny, the accommodation can range between 250 to 400 per month, depending on the location or the agent. Some common websites for renting will be duff.ie, myhome.ie, and if you want to work in Dublin, you can check out hostingpower.ie and spot a home. Transport, none, because you can just walk around Letterkenny. It will be like the place I currently live in now is just 5 minutes walk to the college, and some people live like 20 minutes walk away from the college. In terms of food, it's different for everyone. It can range between 100 to 250 depending on how you spend your money. You can look at tesco.ie, aldi.ie or lidl.ie for some information. And we need to pay a medical insurance, which is 120 per year, and you probably need to buy some textbooks. They're available in the library, but you might need it when you are doing your work placement. So you can buy it online, like for example, amazon.co.uk. Other than that, all the assignments and course materials are online in a system called Blackboard. In terms of a part-time job in Letterkenny, it's not as easy to find one. However, there are some relations working for some restaurants in Letterkenny. So accents. At the beginning, I struggled with the accents. I can barely understand my classmates at the time because they speak very fast. They also use a lot of slangs. So it's very important to understand those slangs in order to understand what they are talking about. There are also different accents across Ireland. You can search some videos online and get a feel of it. If you worry about your listening or writing skills, the curve in Letterkenny IT will help you. In terms of clubs and societies, the international students are encouraged to join international society because they always organize trips for us around Donegal and Ireland. Other than that, there's Malaysian society which just established last year. Other than that, there are rock climbing club, kayaking club, public speaking society, law society, badminton society, frisbee society, and etc. We can find them on Facebook. So Letterkenny is 4 hours away by bus to Dublin, 30 minutes to Derry, or more than that to Derry Airport. You can also get to Belfast within 2 hours by bus. Other than that, with Ryanair, Aer Lingus, and other airlines, you can fly to different places in Europe. As you can see here, 54 euros return to London, 62 euros return to Amsterdam. So I hope that's informative. If you have any further questions, you can connect with me in LinkedIn. 希望以上的资讯对大家有用。如果你还有其他疑问的话，你可以在领英上找我哦。